I made a serious mistake, along with many others, including the current president, in supporting a bill more than 25 years ago, which established a standard for sentencing crack cocaine 100-to-1 compared to powder cocaine. The net result of it was a failure of policy. It did not reduce addiction. It did not raise the price of crack cocaine. Just the opposite occurred. We ended up arresting thousands of Americans and sentencing them to lengthy sentences, primarily African Americans.